Days after joining the Auckland Tuatara in the Australian Baseball League, Twins prospect Ryan Costello was found dead in his New Zealand hotel room. Team officials say the 23-year-old apparently died of natural causes. A statement from the club said Costello's teammates were obviously devastated by the news. Costello was traded to Minnesota last year as a part of a deal sending Zach Duke to the Seattle Mariners. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.